That was fun as heck.
Yeah, it was fun. Yeah, I like it. Gets I like controversy. It's juicy. Yeah.
You know what? I think if there's no point in coming on here and agreeing with each other the whole time. I actually agree with you 100%.
Okay, awesome.
Like, I totally agree with you, but I want to know why we agree, you know, and that's why I push a little bit and try to,
I like it,
you know, and other people, you know, if they hear us sitting around, yeah, it's always the victim's fault because they projected that into the universe. I mean, we have to make it clear what it is that we're talking about, right?
Yeah.
In a sense. Mm-hmm. But yeah, you know, I
yeah, that's great.
I agree with you. I don't know. It's hard with the children.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I the children thing, you know, I've gotten that question before, and what I say with the children is that it's we can't fully understand another's soul path, you know, their choices that they make as a spiritual being. They're choosing a certain experience, and I'm not God or whatever, so I can't really tell you why they're choosing that or what within them is creating that. But I do believe that even the children, because their soul is choosing it, not just their five-year-old body.
Yeah.
So we have to remember that it's a soul-based reality. And I think that's why people have a hard time with the children, but the children are souls and they're have different levels of what their paths are and what their learning edges are and what the parents are choosing to create for their own growth. So it's co-creation.
The only reason that I agree with you so much is because the people that have fully recovered from these type of events,
mm-hmm.
There's a podcast coming out, Scott, I think it's this week, where it's not that. This is not the case mm-hmm. with her, and I'm very sensitive to her situation as well.
Mm-hmm.
But, you know, all the people that I know that have fully recovered, that I believe have fully recovered from these types of events have mm-hmm. the same story.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
You know, that they were in a place, they were volunteer, I don't know how to say it. There was something that in their recovery, they forgave and acknowledged mm-hmm. a spiritual role, not like they invited, the words are, I'm being very careful with the words here, but mm-hmm. that they, you know, their explanation was that they were able to, I'm sure some psychologists would come along and say, that is how a victim explains something and deals with it, and it's not correct or whatever. Maybe that's true too. But I'm just mm-hmm. putting out a little podcast here, and a lot of people have come on my show and expressed similar things, and other people I've talked to have done the same. So, you know, you're a very lovely woman, Jennifer, and I thank you for taking the time and putting so much effort into being on the show. Is there anything that, you know, can we just release this, or is there anything that that you would be worried about being on the internet?
No, please. This is my truth, and just go ahead and release it.
Good. Okay, we will.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna do the conclusion right now, and we'll sign off. I hope one day I get to meet you. You're in California?
I'm in Arizona right now. And I'll be moving to Asheville next year. I'm building a house right now. So I'm working on the house. So
okay.
Building
and it's in Arizona as well. Where's Asheville?
Asheville, North Carolina.
Oh, North Carolina. Okay.
Yeah.
Americans move all over America. That's one thing I
know. We're funny. Yeah. Canadians, I think you guys stay more. Yeah. We're
generally when you're from Toronto, you kind of stay in Toronto. Yeah. You're from Montreal. Mm-hmm. You kind of stay in Montreal. Americans like, yeah, I live in North Carolina, but I grew up in Idaho. And then I was in California for a bit. And now I live in Kentucky.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, oh, okay.
That's my story. Yeah.
Americans move around so much. There's something to that where there's no roots though. There's like a no roots problem with Americans sometimes.
I think you miss your family. You know, for example, my parents were in California. They moved to North Carolina. Mm-hmm. I moved to Hawaii, and just this disconnection of, you know, not really seeing your family very often.
Hmm.
And so I made the conscious choice to move closer to them so that I can see them in their last years. You know, they're almost 80. So yeah, I think having your family around is really special.
I didn't ask you this, but are you married? Do you have kids? Married kids?
I'm not married. No, I'm not married, and I never have felt the desire to have kids.
Hmm.
So, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sometimes I ask that in a show to get perspective, and sometimes I don't. Sometimes I feel like, I don't feel like I'm going to ask it this time. I don't know why. I just sometimes I don't do it. So I think about it. I'm like, I wonder if this person is married or if they have kids or what they're back. And sometimes I get into that, and other times I don't. I don't know why.
Oh,
It's a spirit thing. It's a vibe thing.
yeah.
All
No,
right.
yeah, I believe for relationships. Yeah. Anyways, I could go off on that too, what you tracked. So,
Oh, baby.
yeah.
We could go off on that.
Yeah. Could
You
go
know what?
off
Maybe
on
we'll do
that.
another one. Maybe I'll we'll gauge the popularity of this one, and 250 people might listen to it. That would be a lot for my show. It's gaining momentum, but
Oh, cool.
hopefully it'll help
Yeah.
people. Is there any books or anything like that you want us to link to? Is there any websites?
Yeah, my Spiritual and Broke book on Amazon.
We
It
barely
came
even
out.
talked about it. I forgot about that. See, this
Oh,
is what
yeah, that's
happens with two
okay. You know what?
podcasts. That's what happens when you do
Yeah.
two. Oh, I meant to ask you about that. Shoot.
Oh, that's okay, because I cover, this whole victim thing a lot in my book. It's part of the money thing, the victim. So, anyway, so
It's
my
available on
website's
Amazon.
Jennifer.
Yeah,
It's up on
Amazon.
Amazon. Yeah.
Okay.
It's
Spiritual and
Spiritual
Broke.
and Broke. And so I've just been promoting that. And my website, JenniferNoelTaylor.com, where I promote my book as well. And yeah, I was trying to, I like this topic. And so I'm just promoting it.
Sure. So I'll do the conclusion
Yeah.
right now. All right.